Broke my nails, so I painted them. I went to Walmart and painted them. I got some nail polish, just painted them. During this summer, I'm doing a lot of like activities, so I decided maybe I just should paint them myself instead of go to the salon. So we'll see how that goes, but one already chipped. I probably need to start purchasing like a clear coat or something. This is my new bed frame that my husband got me, but I'm reading this book right now. It's called People We Meet on Vacation, and it's a summer book, so it's perfect for like the occasion. It's perfect for the occasion of me just like out here reading. Some laundry that needs to be put away. I washed it and I just never got. up to it because I've had to finish the new season of the Bridgerton. The Bridgerton. I'm hot, darling. Shall we talk about it? Let me know below if you saw the Bridgerton. The Bridgerton. And if you enjoyed it. So I'm watching Bridgerton, and then I'm watching This Is Us, which is about three triplets that are 36. One of them is adopted, and it's like their life now and back when they were like 8. So it's really good. And Milo from Gilmore Girls, his real name is Milo, or Jess was his character, is in This Is Us. He's the dad. So, like, oh my goodness, it's a good show. It's a good show. I'm watching that. That's a binger. That's a binger. And then I just finished Gilmore Girls, and then I watched This Is Year One of Gilmore Girls, which is, like, after. And then, I've been watching, like, 2000s movies. Like, I just finished watching on Father's Day. I watched White Chicks with my dad and my husband. We watched White Chicks, and then I want to watch, like, some other ones. But yeah, that's what I'm watching. Comment down below, guys, what you're watching, what's your favorite show, what you're watching. I really enjoy, like, drama shows, and then funny movies is what I've been doing.